As I went a-walking one morning in June, to view the fair fields and the valleys in bloom, I spied a pretty fair maid. She appeared like a queen, with her costly fine robes and her mantle so green. Says I, my pretty fair maid, won't you come with me? We'll both join in wedlock and married we'll be. I'll dress you in fine linen, you'll appear like a queen, with your costly fine robes and your mantle so green. Says she, now my young man, you must be excused, for I'll wed with no man, so you must be refused. To the green woods I will wander, to shun all men's view, for the boy I love and famed Waterloo. Say your lover's name. I fought in that battle, so I might know the same. Draw near to my garment, and there you will see his name is embroidered on my mantle so green. His name and his surname in letters of gold. Young William O'Reilly appeared in my view. He was my chief comrade back in famed Waterloo. I heard his last cry. If you were here, lovely Nancy, I'd be willing to die. And as I told her this story, in anguish she flew. And the more that I told her, the paler she grew. I smiled on my Nancy, 'twas I broke your heart. In your father's garden that day we did part. And this is a truth and